This is St. Anne's Church at Syston. One of the oldest churches around here. What was then in the Forest of Kingswood? Or Kingswood Forest? Actually stands on the site of an old Celtic temple. And inside there's a leaded font, which was commissioned in the time of King Rufus, in or around the 11th century. It's a Saxon church with a Norman tower on it. The tower is about the 13th, 14th century. At one time there were three churches in Syston altogether. Vital to the spiritual well-being of the area, I suppose. Lovely old church. Here we are at Syston Court, just up the road from Syston Church. This is the two lodge houses that dominate the entrance to Syston Court. Fine structures in themselves. I know that the roofs have been redone in recent years. Very much the original spec. Let's take a look inside. This is the driveway up to Syston Court. Quite grand. And here we have it, Syston Court. Fantastic building. The original occupant was Sir Gilbert Dennis, going back I think in the 17th century, late 16th, 17th century. It was at the time when people were moving away from building castles into more luxurious dwellings. And this was one of the first of such buildings. He's actually buried in Syston Church, where we just had a look at. Oliver Cromwell is reputed to have stayed here, where he was involved in the Battle of Lansdowne many years ago, and apparently left a pair of boots behind, which he did quite often. Apparently they were auctioned off. And there's still some bullet holes in the door from one of the sieges. The Rowlands family were the last people to inhabit it in its entirety, but these days it's been turned into six luxury apartments, each with an acre of ground, and fetching I guess well over £1 million mark each. And in the 1940s, Haile Selassie, who was in exile in Bath, noticed the fireplace in here and he whisked it away to one of his palaces in Addis Ababa. Well, we've had a close inspection, I can't see any bullet holes. Maybe that's not the original door. They're at the building just outside. Very picturesque. Another super little property here. Just outside of Syson Court. And this apparently is the old stable block of Syson Court. Room for about 5 or 6 horses. And there is an old dovecot. A tall shed. One of the rear entrances, I guess, there. To the main court. And that's about it.